Good morning.
Morning.
Hey, we just left Idlewild, and
Brian and Sandy just dropped us off. Wow. They're so sweet. Oh, my gosh.
So you guys, they took care of us the entire time.
Yeah.
Drove us there, took care of us while we were there, picked up stuff for us at the store and brought it to us. Mm-hmm. I mean,
they brought us
back, treated us.
And that was a nice experience, really nice.
It was.
They're wonderful.
Yeah.
And we met a woman named Stacy that treated us to breakfast while we were there.
Super sweet.
Really nice.
Trail Angel in the area.
All these people who
really helping us out.
Follow the videos. It's fun. Yeah. It's really fun.
So, you guys, we are leaving Highway 74.
Woo-hoo.
And we're on our last stretch.
The last kind of big stretch.
And we're kind of emotional. I'm kind of emotional about it. I know. So we'll get, it'll be 3.5 days to Julian. And Mary Poppins is going to meet us. And Late Bloom Hiker is going to meet us. And then we'll take one night there. And then we'll get back on the trail. And Mary Poppins is going to hike with us to the end. We'll have another 4 days to the end.
Woo-hoo,
so we have 8 days of hiking.
So close.
Really,
and I feel a little emotional about it because it's like the end of the PCT, but it's the end of the three hikes.
Yeah,
it's like a big deal.
Yeah, end of
it's 3 years out here, people. A year and a half of hiking, but a 3 year thing that we've just been on. So
a journey.
So we're gonna savor and just be in the moment and
we're gonna inhabit each day fully. We're gonna be in each day.
Yes. Okay, we gotta get going.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
It's cold.
As could be. Somebody named Mary keeps this going here. There's a little free library right there.
White Fragility is in here.
Wow.
Mary's well read. Hey, Clan of the Caper is in here. The first one.
Here's our water tank here. It's a little faucet right here. Our campsite for the night. Beautiful night, very calm. Got some really cool cloud action going on there. Beautiful. We made it to our camp spot.
Yeah. All right.
We run out of daylight so fast we don't have time to videotape anything when we get to camp. We're just trying to eat.
Yeah, that's like almost dark.
Under a really cool, gigantic oak tree.
I know, I'll turn it around and show you this huge oak tree
really
here.
Cool.
But there's Lynn's tent and then our tent's right there. It's a cool sight. Here, let me turn around and show you the trees. So here's the one big trunk that's right by us. But look at this. Look at this beauty.
Oh my
gosh, love it. We did like 22 miles today.
Yeah.
What?
And it takes all day.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're getting there. Tomorrow, I think we hit our 100-mile marker. 100 miles left.
Yeah.
That'll be sweet.
You should drop under it, right?
Yeah. We're coming up to this sweet little water cache right here. Look at that baby. Love it.
Temporary cache from Grumpy.
Hi.
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 We're on our little lunch break right here by Barrel Springs. Somebody left a water cache too. So awesome.
Oh, great.
Grumpy. So you guys, we've been talking about, you know, letting ourselves think about finishing this thing. And I was telling Annette, I'm looking forward to being clean, wearing clean clothes.
Smelling clean.
Yeah.
Other things, too.
Taking a shower, putting lotion on.
Eating regular food.
Lotion.
Sitting in a chair.
Not snacking all the time. Yeah.
Sitting at a table to eat. But, you know, we get excited to go off into town because we're dirty and filthy and hungry and tired. But as soon as Brian and Sandy dropped us off on this section, I felt at home. Every time I'm out here on the trail, I feel at home. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to miss it, too. I know that. But yeah. I'm looking forward to doing some other things.
Glad to get to town and then glad to get back out.
Right.
Yeah. But, you know, looking forward for a variety of stuff doing, like biking and weightlifting. And we love a lot of different kayaking. Seeing friends. I mean, there's things like that that we're kind of starting to think about now. You can't think about it until the end.
But, and just a little bit more than a mile down this trail, we will be under 100 miles together.
I know.
100.
Under 100.
It's not much.
And oops, the wind's picking up. And Mary Poppins is meeting us tonight, so we're excited about that.
We're going to have her with us. And then finish. Yeah.
It'll be a great finish.
It'll be fun.
It'll be fun. And tomorrow, then we'll have Late Bloom Hiker, who's going to meet us at the end, too. So that'll be really fun. We met her in Old Station, you guys, like 4 days in. So it'll be fun to reminisce with her.
4 days into our hike.
Right. So it'll be very fun.
And she, they were hiking. Her and Debbie were hiking all summer long.
Yeah.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
So it's going to be fun.
Okay. Oh, we got to get going. We'll check in later.
Okay, bye.
Thank you. there's our campsite for the night. It's pretty sweet. Had a little water cache down the way, so we were able to get water. We're just hanging out. The little daylight. Hey, Mary Poppins met us in the dark last night. She comes in the dark and meets us at camp. So we're all reunited and we're happy as could be. And we're 8.8 miles from Julian.
Ooh, yeah.
And less than 90 to the end. Ooh. We passed the 90-mile marker down there somewhere. Uh-huh. All right, feeding our faces. Hey, late bloom hiker, the wrinkled wanderer. We met these guys when we first started. I'm telling you, they're awesome. They are awesome. They have done so much of this trail. All summer they're out there plugging along. I'm going to get you the information because I follow them on Instagram. They have a YouTube. Debbie does photography. You guys need to check it out. All right, we're going to Julian to get some free pie. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
It's the beginning of the end right here.
Oh my gosh.
Got to Julian yesterday. Mm-hmm. Late bloom hiker and the wrinkled wanderer. Debbie and Carol picked us up.
Yep.
And we had the best time in Julian.
Laughing. So funny.
So fun. Yeah. So fun. They're a pair.
A comedy duo. Fun.
And then somebody I hadn't seen for 30 years, Noelle, who was a student at a high school I taught years ago, is from San Diego, showed up, hung out with her. Amazing. Yeah. Just
what
so
nice
fun.
Woman. Yeah. Nice woman.
So now we're heading out, and we plan to finish in 4 days. Like, finish.
This is our last segment.
This is it.
The last
it's
segment
so
of our Triple Crown for Christy and I.
Woo-hoo! 77 yes. miles. 77 miles.
Yeah.
I could cry. Anyway, we got to get going so we can get some miles behind us.
Ready to be done.
We're gonna. So we plan to get to Lake Marina on Thanksgiving, and the grill is going to be open because
yeah.
we called them, and we're going to have Thanksgiving dinner together, like a burger. At the little malt shop.
I'm hoping maybe they have pumpkin pie, but whatever.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, that'd be great.
I can't think of a better place to spend Thanksgiving is right here on this trail. Mm-hmm. Look at those clouds behind us.
Yeah.
That is amazing. All right. We'll check in later.
Everybody.
See you later.
Bye.
Final.
The big finale.
Hi.
We forgot to tell you that when you get to Julian, you get a free slice of pie at Mom's Pie. Mm-hmm.
But Julian was hopping. I mean,
it
hopping.
So
and it's Thanksgiving week that we stood in line. Uh-huh. The guy working back there saw our PCT permits, because you have to show your PCT permit, and he went, oh, no. He said, we're not doing slices of pie. We're just doing whole pies. It's Thanksgiving week. And our faces were like, I said, I've walked 2,200 miles. So he said, I'm going to give you guys a whole pie. And he gave us a whole pie.
Awesome.
And it was
so good.
So good.
And we didn't even have to wait in line. He just handed it right to us, right over the counter.
Apple boysenberry crumble.
Oh, man.
If you're in the Julian area, we recommend
Mom's pie.
Oh, it was good.
For sure.
All right.
Super sweet guy.
A shout out to Moms, because that was awesome.
Mom's pie.
Water, right.
Well, this is our campsite for the night.
Hi. I just had a shower, so I look kind of shiny.
There's Susan.
Hi.
So Susan met us. The plan was she was going to meet us.
A great story.
And do trail magic. Lynn's in the shower, so she would be here too. But she was going to do some trail magic for us today. We met her. The wind's howling and it's cold. So we sit in the truck and we eat all the stuff. All see that table of stuff. A lot of food and drink. We're having a good old time. And then we were just kind of like, we don't really want to go out in the cold wind. And so here we are at Susan and Joel's house. Joel's going out to get us Mexican food, all of us.
Yeah. And, it doesn't get much better than
so
this.
Tomorrow, you guys, they're going to take us back to the church. So we're in San Diego.
We're in Del Mar.
So we are going to go out early, and Susan's going to... We're going to slack pack for 17 miles. Susan's going to hike with us the whole 17 miles to Mount Laguna store. And then we're going to get our backpacks, and then we're going to go another 4 miles. And that's our day for tomorrow. Who knew? We started off the day and all this would happen.
This is like a really cool thing.
Happy to have you here.
Love it. We love it.
That's great.
We're going to have a slumber party on the carpet.
Yes. And we're warm and comfortable and clean. And
we can turn on the fireplace if you want. For a little ambiance.
Yeah, see that little fireplace right there. So oh, yeah. Sweet.
Is it the kind all that right, you can even put out heat or not?
There's no chicken in any of this.
Okay.
Okay. This is shredded beef.
Ooh, yay.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Then there is beans, rice. And this is enchilada that I've split in half, so you guys can just like have an enchilada. Oh. This is a chili relleno.
Ooh,
do you like chili rellenos?
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Gotten more
you're fine.
Of those.
You're fine.
Oh, and these are tacos, but I figure probably these are pretty small, so you'll just want one of these each.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So just.
Here we are, getting ready for a slack pack.
Okay.
Joel and Susan are dropping us off. So fun. 52.5 miles to go. Unbelievable. Look at that sign right there. Yeah. 52 miles, you guys. My gosh. Can't believe it.
That's a great.
There they go! They just dropped us off from our slack pack. We're packing up. We're gonna try to go 3 more miles.
Walk to get to Lake Marina from here?
Yeah.
Here's our campsite for the night. Of course, we're losing daylight quick. Just trying to get set up. 2 more camping nights tonight and 1 more. Unbelievable. Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
It's Thanksgiving Day, and we are heading to
Lake Marina.
And we're hoping that grill and store is open.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
If not, okay. We already told ourselves it's going to be okay.
That's all right. We will be all right.
So you guys will finish tomorrow.
Yep.
So wishing you all a great Thanksgiving, and we will take you to the end, going to Mexico. All right.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Eat something good first. Yeah. A veggie would be good.
Stuffing.
Yeah, that was great.
Turkey. Biscuits. Pumpkin pie.
Pie, oh my gosh. The most important.
Got my game face on, heading to town.
She's on a mission.
I'm on a mission, so move over.
Yes, right. I'm coming.
I'm heading to the Marina store to get Thanksgiving meal.
That's it. That's the T-Berry Shuffle.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, we made it to Lake Marina. Here we are.
We're
20 miles from the border.
Yep.
We just 20 miles.
One
little day of walking.
Faces full of food. Let me tell you.
Yeah. So you guys, this is our last night mm-hmm. on the entire trip, yeah. and of all three trails, it's come down to this night. It's the big finale.
This is
the big finale. We're going to hike a couple more miles out and camp, yeah. so we'll have about 18 miles to the border, actually, tomorrow.
Right. Mm-hmm. This has been amazing. We have been gifted to have Mary Poppins with us for this mm-hmm. last stretch. It's been a total gift.
Fun. Gifted to join you all. Seriously, it's such an honor.
So fun.
We are so excited to finish.
Yeah.
So Lynn completed the AT and the PCT and a third of the CDT.
Yeah.
And Annette and I completed the WAWO Triple Crown.
The WAWO Triple Crown.
Which the WAWO Triple Crown is just, we tried to complete each long trail as a through hike in a hiking season and complete all the trail miles that were legally open or safe. So we did all of the Appalachian Trail. We missed about 200 miles of the CDT because of closures and about 400, a little over 400 on the PCT because of fire closures and a snowstorm. So we feel like we did pretty good. We're excited.
Yeah.
And we appreciate all of you going with us and
so
rooting
much.
For us and
great,
cheering for us and all the trail angels out there. We've met amazing people.
Right. The people have been absolutely kind and wonderful and generous.
Yes.
And we're grateful.
It's just been amazing.
We've met so many wonderful people. It's really been something, busy here.
Looking forward to creating the rest of our lives and getting out here and doing other adventures. So,
if you have 3 years free, we highly recommend just going for a triple crown.
All right, we're going to get off here, but come with us to Mexico tomorrow.
All
we'll
right.
take you.
All right.
Bye. Here's our last campsite.
Hey, you want me to stick?
And we love it. Oh my God.
Did you get
Can't
me?
Believe it. Morning, people. We have a little pod bar we want to talk about.
L-pod.
We tried this little bar. L-pod. Little packet of decadence. And these are super good.
They are.
They're super, super good.
Really
and
delicious.
If you were to, we were eating them for breakfast. We were eating them anytime because they're really good. There's three flavors.
Java, chocolate, chip. Espresso, something like
that.
Espresso and
peanut butter
and raspberry cream cheese.
Yep. And they're all three flavors were good. We'll put the website in the comments. And when you go to the website, it shows you the bars. I was a little confused by it, but just in the comments, just write something to her in the comments, and then she'll email you back with the info. But
and you can order them. They're really great.
They're $2 a piece or something. Awesome.
Yeah, they have oatmeal in them and all kinds of good stuff in it. When we ate them, it just lasted a long time. We really enjoyed them. They're really flavorful and moist and good.
Yeah,
and
delicious.
Besides that, they're really delicious. They were kind of substantial. You felt like you had something.
Yeah. They gave you energy for quite a while. Like they would hold for a while.
And I'm sick of bars. I don't eat bars at all.
I could totally eat these.
Totally different.
These aren't a bar consistency. These are nice.
They're whole really ingredients. Good.
Yes.
Yeah. So I'm also going to put links to Late Bloom Hiker's blog. And Debbie, the Wrinkled Wanderer,
She does photography, and she has a, I'm going to put the link in the comments below to her stuff. She takes pictures as she's hiking the PCT, and she makes, like she makes tote bags and different things about with some of the pictures that she makes, and there's just a cool
really,
stuff.
Yeah, really cool tote bag she made with pictures with signs of the PCT with PCT signs.
Yeah, it's cool. It that way. It's really cool. So we'll just look in the comments, you guys, and we'll have like three different links in there. Mm-hmm. So, and of course, remember Mary Poppins, movingmountains.org's blog.
Moving Mountains.
A lot of stuff, you guys. Keep you busy through the winter. All right.
Okay.
Check in later.
15.4 left.
No, 13.4 left.
13.4. I can't get it right.
Lynn's going to do bonus miles.
Lynn's doing bonus miles.
I have to do some math with Lynn. All right.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
Nobody, 7 miles to go. It's windy. We're about 2 miles from the border, but we're gonna go over here to this little store and get something cold to drink and try to find a Mexican flag to take out there. So, taking a little detour. Can't believe it. 2 miles away. Unbelievable. So the big finale right here. Heading our 2 miles to the Mexico border. They did not have Mexican flags in there. Mexico flags or the US. They didn't have any flags for spring. Oh well. We want to celebrate Mexico when we get there. Okay. Right. Wearing our border faces.
Border faces.
Yee-hee! 1 mile to go to Mexico. So Renee, who was our first trail angel in Chester, took us to the trail when we first started, is up here meeting us. She got her van and she's out rolling around in her van. And she met us up here, so she's right up here. So fun. Joel and Susan meeting us at the end. So you guys, we made it to Mexico.
Woo!
We finished the PCT.
Oh my
we
God.
Finished the WAWO Triple Crown. It's been 3 years, 17 months, 25 days, over 7,000 miles, 22 states, 16 pairs of shoes each. My God, we made it.
Awesome.
Unbelievable. What an epic adventure.
Yeah.
What a great time.
Thanks for coming with us to the end. So fun.
Congratulations.
What an epic journey on America's National Scenic Trails. Amazing.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday.